Okay, Granny Flat approvals and what you need to know. My name is Colin Fragar from Council Approval Group. So Granny Flat approvals are something that's really important to get in place. And I just want to encourage you to take a step back from the Granny Flat project for a moment. Usually people who advertise their services for a Granny Flat approval are usually builders because they want the work. Now that's fine, and they're all doing their best to be able to grow their business and to provide services to clients. However, something that is often missed by the builder is that they're not specialists in finding the highest end use for your property. You may have come onto this video thinking you want a granny flat, but what if I was able to find for you a higher and better end use? For example, what if I was able to subdivide the property for you using some planning loopholes that we use to depart from minimum lot sizes? What if I was able to increase your rental income by more than the small little granny flat? What if I was able to get a larger footprint? And I'd like to show you a few ways to be able to do that. So first of all, please make sure if you haven't already, grab your ultimate guide in achieving council approval. Whole bunch of tips and tricks in here, particularly if you're thinking about a granny flat, make sure you don't go right down the wrong path too early. Grab that magazine and leverage off that literally thousands of projects that we've now done for clients. But I want to show you some personal ones first before you finish this video. Okay, so if I was able to switch over my screen here, I'll just show you just some tips and tricks with getting council approval. So a granny flat can, of course, be detached, this is actually a granny flat, would you believe? It's a pretty fancy granny flat. So that would be a tip as well. Don't go too cheap. A lot of the builders will try to get you in because of a lower build cost. But really think about what are you going to be able to rent it for, and a little bit of extra money, an extra $50,000, say, at the front end may literally mean $500,000 worth of rental income over the lifetime of the project, over the decades that may be ahead for this project. So make sure that you really try to get the right advice there. Also, I would highly recommend that you try to maximize the development potential, not just in terms of whether it's detached or attached or how big the granny flat is, but you actually see if we can get you something even better, because a granny flat is good, but I think we can probably do better for you in most cases. So my name is Colin Fragar. Please, if you haven't already, book in for a free consultation to speak to one of our team. And there you'll be able to leverage off the thousands of projects which we've done and to be able to create a clear roadmap for you going forward. I congratulate you for getting this far. My name is Colin Fragar from Council Approval Group.